It's here at Whittington Hospital where in November of 2012, Dr. Danan Dharamasema allegedly reversed female genital mutilation in order for a patient to give birth and then conducted FGM again once delivery was